to show you how to play the three in a row bingo. All you're going to need is a deck of cards with the picture cards taken out, some tape measure, and some paper clips. I got an ace and a three. The ace means only one, so I could make it 13 or 31. I pick 13. I got a four and a four. I could make 44 or 44. I got a six and a six. The aim of the game is to get three in a row. You don't all have to get three in a row. The third person who gets it means that they're winners. I got a six and a six. So that means I can only make it 66. I could pick 36, but I think it's a better idea to get 63 because I might get a 3 in a row since 61 is there. I could choose 43 or 34. I pick 34 because I can get 3 in a row. I get a 6 and a 2. I can go 62, but if I get 62, I get 3 in a row. I win. This game is good because it's getting your strategy of place value and getting your numbers in order. It's a good strategy game.